Senyonyi Magi, msana yukubwa mwongi kana kapike kaje yu zongo ulonji. Ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats. Madam Deputy President, Northern Uganda, Interlinas Africa. Madam Deputy President, Western Uganda, Honorable John Mugisha. A spokesperson and leader of opposition, all leaders, members of parliament, mayors, members, the new and very importantly, the old, foot soldiers, ladies and gentlemen, I salute you. Thank you very much, Comrade Senyonyi, for making it clear, for putting it in clear context. Because since morning, I was scrolling through social media and were having complaints, but most importantly, regime propagandists trying to bundle us with saying this money is being misappropriated for the benefit of the speaker, deputy speaker, blah blah blah, including office of the leader of opposition. Thank you very much for clearing this. Whoever in nyo, tuja kuru kongoro huo, na chine kinga clear. Nti mububi, buamu seveni, nga kwe sanita mongo, na wanawa kwe sampani ya mente. Tubidi imote, mutu teka mubinduri ya mwanita mongo, ni mseveni. Tebutuli bativa namwe, wadebe mumba na bolu mubaba bamba denga fe, na ete tubili mwele lintu. We condemn corruption, we are not part of it, we are not part of the mismanagement. Thank you for making it clear, not only in words but action. Ladies and gentlemen, time has gone, so I'll be brief. And I've been largely represented by the speakers that have spoken today. They've welcomed you. I want to add my voice welcoming the new members. You're very welcome. But we must be very clear to you what you have joined. You've joined no regular political party. You've joined a revolution. This is war. When I was speaking at the memorial of one of our comrades that was murdered by the dictator, I said and I repeat, that war is politics with no violence, with no bloodshed. War is politics with bloodshed, with violence. But politics, on the other side, is war with no violence. This has been mixed up ever since we got into this struggle. It has been, we have been made with violence. Museveni fears the people so much that he deals with us as a military operation. Basebo ni banyabo kuba aniliza na inzira mochi katiliza tichino chimuiga seko mwino chimanya mwini nye ya maje chino temuingi demu chivina chabu fuze chabu lijo mbo ino DP, ino FDC, ino opposition ketutuli bo opposition tuwa wangu la watu babubi ila ketumanyi kifeku kule mbira Uganda mwenda mwela mengenje kufuga Museveni siya kufuga, fetu mufuga. So, this that you join is war. Runomega sekurutalo. Runomutawalo, basebo nevanyabo. Fete tulichi vinachabo, giabu fuzi. Neda. We are not a political party. We have a political party. Tetulichi vinachabo, giabu fuzi. Just two inechi vinachabo, giabu fuzi. We are much larger than that. We are a revolution struggle. We are a political movement. Yepe tuli people power, tuli mani gavana kuketi chikirira. Chovola bavana tuli jetui tayi na yena ba ikanze njui. Siwa kwa tuli wagezi nyoba tuli wakulu nyoba tuli walungi nyo. No, kuanga tuwa chikirira. Yena tu mani yepe tuli gezako ba chikiri okulekera o okogero dicha ba jatu duka keni sinde. Yesonga la china abamu kumanda fevi mula veyo. Abatianga ba chikiri abantu. Kwa ba chukani ba tani koko okogero dicha abantu baba puka kumele kufana na utia. Wachibana pewe tunja na buu Gabantu wewa kuma Atewe wama lukuli ya mabantu urukwe Batambla na bambundu kabe baba kuma We tuli people power. We are a people's revolution. So you must understand what you are joining. Tonjo nize chibina chabi ya ufuzi chabuli jo. Kuba niliza wa sebo nebanyabo. Netu wakala mumanyene nisho nje tuliko. Chino chumenga seko chechi. You've not joined an artist who is going to entertain you. No. You've not joined a women's group or a men's group. You've joined a mission to freedom. Yes. That is what unites us. We want to put an end to the Museveni dictatorship that has made us beggars, that has turned good people into thieves, that has turned our daughters into karaoke dancers, into prostitutes, that has turned us into slaves, enslaving ourselves and struggling as we get on those planes to go into slavery. We want to put an end to that. That is our objective, number one. Everything else is secondary. We want to remove a dictator. We want to remove that dictator now.
Yes.
That is our major agenda. We are a political party because we don't just want to remove the dictator, but we want to remove the dictator and become the servant leaders. We went already to the people of Uganda. They voted for us. Now we want to actualize that. We want to re-empower the people of Uganda so that their vote begins to count. We want to remove thieves. And we want to do that by any means necessary. The first means is to ensure that we evoke the constitution which empowers us to use any means. As a matter of fact, the constitution empowers you to even use military means to restore constitutionalism. Okay? Only that we don't use military means yet. Yes! Because we don't believe in violence. We believe in non-violence, and it's tested, we know non-violence is stronger than violence. That's why we use non-violence. We use non-violence because when we use violence, we'll be empowering Museveni and giving him justification to kill us all. Chocolate, tunawaku, kila kubia kwa samon. We want to evoke the power of the people to rise up and move Museveni. However, we are a political party because if time for elections come, agwamani na goga jin huwegali, era weetuli, era nange weendi, era namo weemuli. However, Chiprojectile, na yati komu tuende ugongo wene tukula banga busamosi. Kubanga tuwa tukenda campaign ingi la kagabo. Tumamu na wachi akola. So, fair, we are going to identify you according to your actions. So, siku bigambo vyo kujisa kubana mfi, ketula lieko, tuize. Kuba aniliza, we welcome you, ladies and gentlemen. Here in the National Unity Platform, everybody has 100% rights, 100% dignity. The constitution gives us equal rights and equal dignity. Betuandika kuisenge, betuta sulaluna kukuwa kungiliza, beba chasinzo kubeda na ikijiwe cha wakuru. Kuwanga bape inga the ultimate sacrifice. Basa adaka ulichimu, nga kota deno ulimu nobula mbabwe. Kwetoso wala ya doku sadaka omulurugo ngoga matu.
Anize.
Eme wangala. warn you, ladies and gentlemen, to remind you, those that have joined us, that it's okay to run for office. I saw young men and women here, those in institutions, we welcome you. You are the hope, you younger people especially. We believe in you. Come and lead us. Don't doubt yourself. If you doubt yourself, look at me and remember me only 5 years ago. Mekirizemu, mwesimbe oyo nake kusobola okwesimbawo tumunabira kwala ali tujja bawagira naye ate tubateekeko eriiso ejjoji. Namwe basinga batwegaseko tubaniriza nnyo tubenyumirizaamu mulina obumanyirivu bwe twetaaga. Tusaba obumanyirivu obwo mubuleete tubukatte naffe n'ekibuli kye tulina tujjeko dikiteeta tuteketeke empanda empya. Tujja kubaagala nnyo. Tujja babusabusa, tujja baaniriza, tujja balwanirira, naye era tujja basaako eri tujja kubatya. Tuaniriza nnyo bassebo ne banyabo. I want to charge.